guys can join the post VTech store, scare of Mr. You're now seeing a lot of high value package tours that you will not find anywhere else in the region. When you talk about, let's say, whale shark interaction, that's unique to the Philippines. When you talk about the underground river, I mean, the demand has become so strong that they've had to put the ceiling or a cap on the number of visitors. So these are just examples. You go to, my goodness, Lobok River Cruise is one of my, I'm not saying this in front of the congressman. I know the tour by heart, no, from start to finish, even the songs, and I know when they're going to dance. And but these are just examples of, you know, the high value kind of experience that we're able to provide. So if you have this all over the country, you can just imagine the revenue potential. So it doesn't have to be confined to just the shopping or the dining.
It's the experience.